When I think about our love, I think about acceptance of each other, acceptance of myself and her acceptance of herself, recognizing the similarities and the differences. And so love becomes something, almost a choice and a decision that one has to make.